Welcome back to the Backbeat Pat Corner. The Mayflower Festival would go something like this. In early May of 83, all roads led to Na Mullai. Smithboro as it may be better known for a lively session that briefly shone. For a festival fever had come to town to give the village much renown. The festival was, of course, to help conquer that universe, of course. Cancer was a killer then, they were aware. Terrible disease that too many had to bear. A varied program was in store, which had the aim of not to bore. With music, muscle and even pool, some just told kids all enjoyed the fun of the fair. Dodgems and swing boats all were there. If you wished to give them a bite, there was a shooting range to test the eye. As celebrities and plenty did go there, and once there they did inter someone amongst their number who liked the life down under. Yeah, attempted in an effort to break a record. A treasure hunt had been arranged for those who like to tax the rent. And people didn't hesitate or pause as they came out to support the